Well, the cry is for, even though the penalty shootout is over, Gary Neville should take a penalty. He has never, ever taken a penalty before.
Right, you've already been beaten. What did you say?
It sums up my sum of that.
Come on, then.
The signing that's taken as long as Paul Pogba. Now you've seen why he never took a penalty before. Alan Smith.
Well, I think the pictures speak for themselves here, don't they? Tried to find the corner and missed it by a good yard.